Whoa. Did you just insult me based on my sexual preference? Sorry, homie. Me and the boys are canceling you now. Have fun in jail.
Damn!
Super straight. Super straight. Super straight. I'm super straight. Balling through you.
The LGBTQ community have been harassing my posts, insulting me. It's my preference. Leave me alone.
Yo guys, so as most of you know, I'm the original creator of the Super Straight movement. The original video was privated, but it has been taken down by TikTok now. And with the extreme amount of hate and threats sent to me, my family, and friends, I decided to make an explanation video. Super Straight was never created to be towards anyone, especially trans people. I created it because I was tired of getting mislabeled with extremely negative terms for having my own opinions or preferences. Having a different opinion doesn't equal hate. Regardless of my personal opinion or beliefs, I have nothing but respect for the LGBTQ community. I do not condone or associate with anybody who's using the term to hate or belittle others. Bottom line of the movement is I think everyone should be able to express their opinion and sexuality freely without being hated or negatively labeled. You don't have to agree with someone, doesn't mean they're being hateful, there just has to be a mutual respect between the two. Because at the end of the day, I don't control who I'm attracted to or how my personal boundaries feel.
If people want to express these things, let them, it doesn't mean they're being hateful.
Don't use Super Straight to spread hate. The Super Straight motto is, you do you, love and respect everybody else.
Is it transphobic not to want to date trans people, or is it just
No, it's not transphobic. We're not trying to oppress y'all. We're just super straight. We can't help it. We were born this way. Super straight and proud.
Straight men are transphobic. Did you know that I'm choosing to decide without reason that all straight males are transphobic? How is it transphobic that I just want to date a girl that was born a female? See, you're transphobic because we are real females. So what you're saying is, fuck my feelings. It doesn't matter what I prefer or what I'm sexually attracted to, as long as I'm tiptoeing around your feelings and making sure you're not getting hurt, and date somebody I don't want to date so I'm not transphobic. See, now you're getting it. No, I'm not gonna fucking do Whoa, hey, slow it down, what's going on? Well, basically I'm being manipulated and controlled into turning into something that I'm not. My friend, it sounds like you're a part of the super straight. What's the super straight? Well, this genius on TikTok made his own sexuality. It's called super straight. It means we only like women that were born women. You can't just make up a sexuality and push it on people. Now you know how us super straight feel.
Oh, I'm super straight. I only date the opposite gender, women that are born women.
I'm so happy that we've all got to this point in society where we can comfortably share our sexuality and not fear anybody's judgment. And you've inspired me to do the same thing. So I identify as a subcategory of super straight, which is super straight and in shape. I will only date women who are born women and I find their body physically attractive. That way they can't tell me that I'm fat shaming.
I'm coming out. My chosen sexuality is super straight. I'm only attracted to females born with the X chromosome. Please don't be super phobic towards me.
Fuck with you, why would I fuck with you?
Hey, I gotta tell you something. Like, please, come on, I gotta tell you something. It's serious.
What?
I'm not straight. No, I promise. I'm not like sexually straight. Well, you see, like, I'm super straight.
I'm super straight, boy!